St. Anthony's Greek Orthodox Church in sunshine, and everything inside is cherished by the community. But when Father Synesios arrived for services on Tuesday, rare items were gone.
They break the door of the church and stole all the money, and they stole the valuable things.
Security footage shows someone entering the parish vestibule with a flashlight, appearing to pry open drawers and donation boxes, snatching $2,000 cash. But then they found far more precious items, a rare crucifix and gold boxes containing the relics of Greek saints.
People's very sad. People cry, I can't sleep.
It means a lot to the community. So my mum came here first from Greece. This was her church.
The church was only recently able to welcome back parishioners in person.
I try very hard to keep the church open and to survive with this coronavirus.
All the parish wants are for the relics to be returned in good condition, no questions asked, either here to the church or to Sunshine Police Station. Detectives are investigating.
Just bring them back because there's nothing worth for them.
Praying the thieves have a heart so the parish can keep the faith. Simon Love for 10 News First.